shit. Piece of shit. Ugly, man. Hey, is the speed working yet? Yeah, you know, we came this morning to Australia, and we were stuck in customs. And they asked us, what are you going to do in Australia? And I said, well, I'm going to be a worry body, or whatever they call it, like Wagga Wagga or Sugar Booger, whatever. And they said, well, we got a lot of those. We got a lot of those already here. Actually, we got all the Australian nation here. Anything you, the only thing you can do here is to become a male prostitute. That's what I mean. Thank you. That's right.
Hey, hey, it was a great joke in the pubic area, hey. With it back turning us to face.
Oh.
Hey, lighting a cigarette right now?
Well.
Get over here, you piece of shit.
Is there a heckler? I'm so sad.
We need a heckler to begin. He's not aggressive.
Oh, wait, it's all a bit aggressive. You know, we were so looking forward to coming here. Because all we know is that I see three gay parades already today.
You can carry on your head.
Yeah. It's like, gay parades all over, and a gay band should be welcome, right? Of course. Or should we be drenched in blood? Do you really want that? Fuck yeah.
Thank you.
so far. Well, we gotta jack off once in a while. Start talking. I'm kissing. I got an ex. That's right. Yeah. Oh. I got an ex. Yeah. Oh. I got an ex.
That rugby home over here is a red hair. Oh.
It's a pack of small anorexia. But two major sports in this country, one where you can dress up as a player and the rugby where you can act out like